things in life.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you are ready, let's get the action started. This is your first match of the evening here at Attitude Gym. This is 3 3-minute rounds of the welterweight division, sponsored by Wolf Chase Toyota. Now, ladies and gentlemen, if you're ready, make me some noise and show some attitude. Fighting out of the red corner, he's a cheap, cool-blooded fighter, 5'11" tall, weighs in tonight at 158 pounds. He's an independent fighter making his MMA debut. Fighting out of Tupelo, Mississippi, ladies and gentlemen, Jonathan Johnson. And his opponent, fighting out of the blue corner, a kickboxer judo, 6 foot tall, weighs in tonight at 160 pounds. With a record of 1 win and 2 losses, he represents Rick's Vera fight team. Ladies and gentlemen, fighting out of Memphis, Tennessee, make the noise for James Kangaroo Will. Tonight's action here at Attitude 10, brought to you by Attitude MMA. Here is your official result. At 1 minute 32 seconds of the first round, your referee, Jason Aldridge, stops the fight. Your winner by tap-out submission with a rear naked choke, ladies and gentlemen, out of the blue corner, James Kangaroo Will. We're going to have a quick word with James. Congratulations. Made quick work out of it the first round. You had the rear naked choke when he gave up the back. How's it feel to walk out with the victory?
Feels amazing. I first want to thank our Lord and Savior, Jehovah,
also want to thank my friends, my family, all my coworkers who came out to support me. And I just hope everyone has a good show. And I'm glad I ended it quick because I suck at submissions.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, well, I love an honest man. What can you say? Give it up, make the noise for James Kangaroo Wells.